and versus our competition. Compared to the previous generation XF, the new car's lightweight aluminium intensive body and lightweight powertrain provide a weight saving of up to 265 pounds. So the XF is the driver's car and the efficient one, but it's also an improved experience for passengers. So let's look at some of the proportions of the car. The new XF is a quarter of an inch shorter than their car replaces, but the wheelbase is 2 inches longer. This is critical in delivering more space in the new XF by pushing the wheels further to each corner, particularly benefiting the rear occupants. The roofline in the new XF is also 1/8 of an inch lower than the previous car, but delivers more headroom, 1 inch more in fact. This is critical in delivering more space in the new XF, particularly for rear occupants. Another example of focus on rear seat occupants is the addition of a rear quarter window, which is the extra glass behind the rear doors. As well as enhancing the styling of the car, it clearly lets more light into the cabin, providing light, airy, comfortable rear occupant space. Finally, from a package perspective, the XF will also offer trunk volume of 19.1 cubic feet, equal to our global competitors. And of course, we've ensured this volume is usable by increasing the rear aperture by almost 2 inches over the previous XF. But none of these enhancements would be sufficient if we hadn't also brought XF to the top of the class in all aspects of technology. You may have heard about in-control touch, and we'll experience that later today. In-control touch is a standard infotainment system on the XF. It features a responsive 8-inch touchscreen interface, which allows access to in-control apps within the car. In-control touch also allows remote services to the car via your smartphone. It allows you to check on your car from anywhere in the world, with the option of remote start and cabin preheat, but it also offers you in-control Wi-Fi, which allows you to connect to up to 8 devices simultaneously. Because the antenna is externally mounted, it provides 20 to 30% better reception than a cell phone inside the vehicle. XF will also introduce in-control Touch Pro. This will be available to customers from early next year. In-control Touch Pro is a new generation of Jaguar entertainment and a brand new interface. It features a larger 10.2-inch touchscreen, quad-core processor, Intel graphics, and runs on the next-generation Ethernet network for incredible response and capability. It's built for the future. In fact, it features more computing power than many tablets in the market. It has gesture control, including pinch-to-zoom, operating faster and totally intuitive. Once on the move, in-control Touch Pro takes navigation and route finding to a whole new level. Our system gives genuine door-to-door guidance. It can even advise others when I'm late by sharing and even updating my ETA, so I don't have to worry about trying to do this from on the move. A genuine Jaguar advantage. It can advise my route based on learning my regular journeys and using live traffic info via its cloud connection. With in-control Touch Pro, we provide complementary data services like satellite view, approach mode, live traffic, and fuel prices are part of Jaguar Elite Care. In-control Touch Pro is matched with a configurable 12.3-inch TFT virtual instrument cluster. Jaguar Land Rover was a pioneer in this technology with XJ and Range Rover. Now, the all-new XF brings this technology to the mid-size segment. It has sharp graphics with a choice of 4 themes, so you can tailor and prioritise the information on the display. And if you select Sport Mode, the Jaguar Drive Control, the instrument cluster will provide the gear position, speed and rev counter and turn the dials red. This instrument cluster also includes a full-width navigation feature, a great tool for keeping your route in your eye line. The instrument cluster is also matched with an optional full-colour laser head-up display. Clear and visible in the brightest of the conditions, giving speed and navigation reminders to the driver, especially useful in cities. You'll get the chance to try this system out today and tomorrow. All of the cars you'll be driving are fitted with this option. Within the wider cabin, technology and functionality have been enhanced. All new XF will feature 4-zone climate control, and the rear seats can be heated. There's 12 driver assistance features available, such as traffic sign recognition, AEB, an intelligent speed limiter, plus lane keep assist and driver drowsiness monitoring, which are all new for the XF. And as you'd expect, the new XF features a superb 825-watt, 17-speaker Meridian digital surround sound as an option as well. So, in summary, our mission for the all-new XF was to use Jaguar's advanced aluminium intensive architecture and chassis systems to create a focused, sophisticated and technologically advanced, mid-sized luxury segment vehicle. The new XF is more agile, more responsive and dynamically rewarding, more refined and more comfortable than ever, more spacious, especially for rear seat passengers, and delivers new technologies for drivers and passengers. It delivers more Jaguar, more XF, and we think it will be the new mid-size luxury classic benchmark.